I'm fortunate and excited to be a principal here in Massachusetts because the learning standards that are being crafted for our students are really preparing them for life beyond the classroom.
It's a wonderful environment in which to work. I think it's a culture in which education is highly celebrated.
I love science, all things science and engineering and technology. And I have always believed that it's an underutilized avenue for our students to really demonstrate excellence in a range of disciplines.
It's at the elementary level where you often first get really excited about science and put you on that trajectory to continuing in science.
We believe that students should be engaging in conversations using scientific data every week. I think that by showing students that science can be hands-on, science can also be hands-off, science can be data-oriented, and I think that is a great way to just get students into science.
The reason we have these standards is really to create equitable access to a really rich, challenging, and rigorous education for all students.
The new standards have shown a shift in having kids perform tasks instead of just memorize facts and do lower level thinking. Instead of doing surface level thinking, they're doing deeper and transfer type learning that is more applicable to what they're being asked to do in the workforce these days.
To design a science lesson, I use backwards design, so I think of what exactly the students need to learn, the objectives, and then we plan each individual lesson, what will be the experiments, what will be the formal assessments, what will be the informal assessments.
Science is great for eliciting great oral communication skills, great literacy skills and writing skills.
Our children need more opportunities to discuss ideas, to challenge each other's thinking, to raise questions. I don't see how you have science without discourse, because whatever you do on paper, there has to be an opportunity to talk about it.
When students are engaging with discussions around data, and data is the piece that they're bringing, it really creates this space where all students have a point of entry into the conversation.
They're always asking questions and inquiring, having them learn how to do observations, record data, draw conclusions, kind of helps lead the way in their own learning.
A lot of teachers are being really creative in connecting these content standards to students' everyday lives.
And that's something that really makes their understanding of science become alive and become purposeful and become meaningful.
Following these science standards, what we hope to see improvement on at our school is more conversations that are led by students. We really want our children to see themselves as scientists, and that's only going to happen when they have lots of practice at it.
A classroom that is aligned to the STE standards is a classroom that participates in discourse, conducts science experiments, records in journals, and has fun.
Is a classroom that has the opportunity to explore science like no other students have had the opportunity to do before.